New video tonight of a boat fire in Boynton Beach. This happened just offshore near the Harbor Inlet Club. Firefighters saved five people who were on that boat and had to jump into the water to escape. At one point, the boat began to drift into other boats docked along the harbor, causing the fire to spread. Crews were able to put all the flames out.